coming.
Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7, Biohazard. And I'm still playing as Mia in the game, guys. As a matter of fact, I got to save it and all, and don't know where I'm going now. That's it. Well, I can go through that door. What exactly do I have, guys? 7 bullets. And 1 health, or 1 herb, 1 regular health, and 40 machine gun bullets, but I don't have a machine gun. Is this a... Where does that go? Oh, I haven't been out that way yet. Well, is this the way I came in? Oh, okay, yeah, that's where I came in. That leads back downstairs. But, been so long since I played, I forgot, I noticed I have 7 out of 10 bullets left, but I don't remember what I did with the other 3. So we're gonna go in here, make sure I don't miss anything. Ah, chem fluid. I'm gonna make some health, guys. Oh my goodness, I ate it. Oh no, no. That's just not... That's not gonna work, guys. I ate the damn health. I did not mean to do that. I wonder why on health it doesn't say combine first. It just has use. Just makes you eat it. I mean, you know... Why can't you just combine the health with something instead of it being just use? Okay, guys, we have seen this before. I did go back. Yes, I did. Okay. Where is that chem fluid at? Wouldn't it be something if it wasn't chem fluid anymore? Okay, here we go. Okay. So I have to combine, but use the chem fluid first. Okay, there we go. Is anything in here missing or hidden? Nope. Apparently I can go down that way. Been taken. What's that? Okay. All I got is 7 bullets, guys. Man. Uh-oh. Probably need a lockpick, which I don't have. Nope. Machine gun ammo. 80 shots now. So there must be a machine gun here somewhere. More chem fluid, okay. Resident Evil games, you gotta check everything, man. Gunpowder. Well, I don't have any bullets to use that gunpowder with. And I don't think I can use it with the machine gun bullets, can I? Nope. Okay. Computer? It's broken. Another health. Okay. I'm doing pretty good on health. I can't get in there. That's where I came in. There's not a door over here, I don't think. No. So I gotta go back this way. I think I'm gonna go back and save it. Okay. Good place to save it, I would say. Looks like the only place I can go is the elevator. Okay. I don't think there's anything else in here to do. She's a very strong girl. Okay. Looks like I can go up. Hope I don't run into anything. 7 bullets, man. It'll take about 5 of those before I hit the target. Where am I? Oh, drop down here. Well, I guess I've saved it. Whoa, looks like that hurt. Whoa. Looks like the bridge.
Maybe it still works.
Maybe. That's where I am. That's where I was, the last save game room. Elevator shaft. That doesn't look familiar. Third floor.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Where's his head?
Liars!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
We hope. Nothing in this room? Go out that way. Or did I come in that way? Uh-oh. Nothing? Whoa. Looks like something was either pulling him back into the boat, or he was trying to get in. Maybe something back here? Maybe. Gunpowder. Nothing. I can go out this way. Giving me a lot of health, which is kind of making me worried, guys. Why are they giving me so much health? Is that where I came in? Looks like that's where I came in. Captain's log. Captain's quarters. Ah, look at that. There's the machine gun. Of course, it's locked. Don't have a key. Shut the door behind me. Oh, what's this? Lug wrench? Okay. Map? Anything else? So apparently I have to find a key to the captain's quarters. Whoa. Go to the bottom level and save Ethan. Open the door with a corrosive. Get the machine gun, find the captain's cabin locker key. So, is that S for stand for saved? I don't like all that noise, guys. Okay. Oh, wow, look at that. Remote bomb. I can't get through there. What if you shoot that, does it explode and allow that door to open? Oh, bobblehead. I don't have a knife. And I don't want to shoot it. What does this do if I try to open it again? Oh, okay, this is a different one. Where does that go? That's where I came from, but it looks way lower than it was. Thought that was gonna hurt. What's this? What? Ah. Okay. Shit. So I can go up and down. I hear a creature. Oh, goodness. I think I shall go up. What is this? Oh, fuses? It's missing a fuse. Oh, it's missing a cable. I don't have either. Okay. We're going up, guys. A knife. Oh, wow. There's a lot of stuff to explore in this room, or this level. Can't get in there. Looks like I can get in here. What is this? Bunk room? Oh, fuck. Oh, shoot. Oh, my goodness gracious. That scared the heck out of me. Chem fluid. "16 years since the nightmare in Raccoon City." God, that was scary. Gunpowder. Okay, I'm gonna need some health, guys. That's all there is to it now. I got more chem fluid. I better save that to make bullets. Okay. How do you get in over there? Where the hell did he fall from? He was just sitting on the ceiling? Okay. This is all I have to defend myself. Okay, I came that way, didn't I? Ladder. Oh, goodness. Bogglehead. Oh, more bombs. Usually they put lockpicks in here. If I can find the front. There we go. Okay. I know where that lockpick goes. Okay, I was trying to climb down. I don't like all that noise, guys. Okay, I've been that way. There's gonna be something in this door. Shoot, he went the wrong way. I hated to waste those two, I guess I wouldn't waste, but... God, give me some bullets. Gunpowder. I really could use some bullets, man. Let's shut this. I got this fear of open doors now, man. Nothing. Machine gun ammo, but I can't get in there. I have got to get the machine gun. 120 shots. Okay. Supposed to turn them the way the other ones are? Up. Green up. Let's try it now. What's wrong? I don't know. I've got them all matching, but I'm not for sure. Oh wow. Corrosive. I'd give it all up for a good weapon, that's for sure, guys, but don't look like I'm gonna get one. Yes, I am scared. I have nothing to make bullets with, do I? Nope. It's a locked door that way. Great. Now I'm officially out of everything. Oh, there's a box. What's in there? Remote bombs. They have something against giving me bullets? What? I thought I could get in there, but I guess not. I haven't been in the guest room. Save game room. Oh, look at that. I think I saw some bullets. Unless it's machine gun bullets. Alan. Really? Eveline being stolen. Who's going to steal her and how can they steal her? Okay. Handgun ammo, guys. You know I need that. Let's mix some up with some gunpowder since I got four. Oh, wow. 12 shots? I don't think I want to waste 12 shots. I had 12 shots. You mean to tell me it put me down to 7? Really? How did it put me down to 7? That's kind of messed up. So I got 7 shots, okay. Corrosive. I'm gonna have to make those shots count too. Do I have anything in here? I have nothing in there. Do I want to put anything in there? I don't think I want to put anything in there. Not right now. I do want to save it. Let's save it here. You know, when you get to a point where you're just so low on weapons or ammo for your weapons, it's just nerve-wracking. Makes it just much more tense. Okay, so I'm in the guest room. Something gonna be right out here. So that would take me back to the lounge. I need to get back to the elevator. I think. Oh, I need to go to that one room that I couldn't get in. That's right. There's the elevator. I couldn't get in this one. Is there anything back here? Is there a creature back here? Wow, can't believe it. Let's use some corrosive. Oh, this is the room that I couldn't get in from the other side. Let's shut this. Okay, we got another bomb here. Captain's cabin locker key. I'm gonna wait to get that, guys, because that's probably gonna be that's probably gonna trigger something outside. Another explosive. Okay. Got the captain's cabin key. Make sure I don't miss anything. So now I can get the machine gun, if I can get to it. Okay. Where's my save game room at? I need to go back there. So I need to go down here. The save game room is on the end. Something's gonna show up, guys. Has to. Really? Nothing showed up. I can't believe it. See, I am getting low on space this time. Strong chem fluid. Yeah, let's use the strong chem fluid on the health. See, I've got another chem fluid. Which I could use. I'm gonna lose the captain's key, probably. Let's just keep this stuff in the meantime. Let's go ahead and save it. Okay. She is saving. Okay. Let me think about this, guys. Where am I needing to go? There's a locked door down there, but I don't think I can get through that. I need to go... I'm on the second floor. Do I need to go up? Can I even get in here? R3. Okay. Now the question is, do I want to go down right now, or do I want to go... I think I'm going to go try to get the machine gun first. Great. Let's go back up here. Okay, is this where the captain's quarters is? It's where the shaft is. Sick bay. Really? That's where that is? Well, what's up here? I think the captain's cabin's up here. It's a long climb. Yeah, okay. That's where the captain's cabin is. So I'm back here. Oh, shit! Damn. That scared me. Where the hell did he come from? He wasn't there a few minutes ago. Damn it. Should have known it wouldn't be that easy, guys. Why is the captain's cabin door open? What the hell? Something's out there, guys. What the hell? Right behind the door. I can't even get out. Okay. There's not a save game room in this, Where does that leave me, guys? Two? Isn't there a locked room here somewhere? No locked rooms in here? Really? Thought there was. I got two elevator shafts. Okay. Okay, that takes me there. I just left from there. Oh, there's that again. What if I could shoot him from here? If he walks by. He's not gonna walk by, is he? I really should go save this, guys. I'm trying to remember where to save it. It was upstairs, wasn't it? This way. Right here. Okay, I've got 2 health. Well, 3 with the big one. And I don't think I have anything I need to put up, though. Save it here. Okay.